was really inspired. I had a really strong background in being outdoors and growing up with science all around me throughout my childhood. I even had the opportunity in middle school and part of high school to participate in Science Olympiad, which was a great experience for me. I still remember Mission Impossible. I don't know if you guys do that anymore. It was one of my favorite ones.